How is it possible to get sunburnt from the moon? And I'm supposed to believe this guy's from the Middle East? Get the fuck out of there. It's shot in 4K. Why are you blurred out? The weather is cloudy. There's no sun. Why do you look sunburnt? And he has no lips. Do you love Israel? Do you love Israel? Israel, get your money back from this guy. Okay, people, back again with another one. Bunker Cut Reacts. All right. So I'm going to react to Rathbone. Let me just do a thing here and load this up in the incognito video. Window. This is Rathbone versus Michael Rapaport. Michael Rapabozo, whatever you want to call it.
All right, I'm in Jerusalem at the Machane Yehuda Market. I'm looking for...
Yo, how is this guy struggling in at nighttime, bro? He's in the Middle East. And it looks like he's getting sunburnt from the moon. How is it possible to get sunburnt from the moon? And I'm supposed to believe this guy's from the Middle East? Get the fuck out of there. What's wrong with this guy, bro? His face is struggling with the moon, bro. With the light from the moon. You're not from the Middle East. You're from Alaska. Who the fuck knows? Fucking white boy over here.
The apartheid. Well, not one person.
Yeah, he does these videos where the camera is ridiculously close to his face and asking stupid questions. Rathbone is going to make fun of it, right?
He's able to tell me where the apartheid is, so I'm asking you.
Okay, I'm here, uptown New Orleans, in the Garden District, and I'm looking for the projects. And I can't find the projects anywhere. I've been asking everyone around me, and not one person can tell me where the projects are. So I'm asking you, who seem to be...
See how dumb it is? These are these Michael Rapaport videos.
He's so fucking smart. Where the projects are. What's that? Oh, I have to leave the neighborhood and go to the Ninth Ward. That's so inconvenient and doesn't fit my narrative.
You see that? That's the fucking apartheid.
No, it fucking actually is not. Because pointing to a sign placed by the Israeli government in the Israeli-occupied illegal territory of the West Bank, which is a violation of international law and unilaterally condemned by the international community, is not an example of an apartheid. Also, it's apartheid, not
apartheid.
You sound like you just learned the word. You, Michael Rapaport, are dumb, and you deserve another...
Yo, how did Americans let this guy, Michael Rapaport, direct the A Tribe Called Quest documentary? You know, how... How was he involved in, what film was he in? I forgot. But the director of that film canceled him because he thought he was a bozo. So he was in sort of like a black movie, right? And the director canceled him, didn't want to work with him anymore because he thought he was a bozo. He thought Michael Rapaport was a bozo. So yeah, I don't know who let him do things in the black community. But I don't think he's going to be let back into any sort of culture, any sort of community now that he's gone full Zionist mode, Zionist NPC mode.
Helping of snow.
With his pasty white ass, bro.
Ball. You know, this whole crap.
Look at this guy, bro. This thing is shot in 4K. Why does his face look like 3GP, bro? Why does his face look like 360P, bro? It's shot in 4K. Why are you blurred out? Why is your face blurred out? What's wrong with you? Does the camera hate you?
With this cancel culture and
the cancel culture? What the fuck is wrong with you? He got punched, bro.
Oh, shit.
Standing on occupied...
He got smacked.
...land. Every Israeli settlement in the West Bank is a violation of international law. The West Bank is separated into three cantons. Area A, Area B, and Area C. 60%, the majority of the West Bank, is under complete unilateral Israeli control. Notice how Area C completely encircles Area A and Area B. This is not by accident. It has been the Zionist strategy to completely encircle Palestinian settlements ever since before the creation of the State of Israel in 1948. Someone please tell this pea-brained, cold-sore-addled baboon what an apartheid is.
I mean, he's a baboon's ass, to be honest. That's what he is, bro. That's what he looks like. A baboon's behind.
Apartheid is the systematic segregation.
No disrespect to the baboonian community, okay?
...of an ethnic group through government policies and military force. It is not pointing to an obscure sign in occupied territory and saying,
"There's the apartheid."
Just for context, Michael Rapaport is standing in occupied territory and pointing to the entrance of Area A, a Palestinian Bantustan, and saying,
"That's the f***ing apartheid. This is a beautiful city. You want Hamas to take over this or anything? What Hamas do with..."
Holy, that's a bit racist. Yo, I'm telling the Muslim, the black community in the U.S., if you let this guy reign free over there unchallenged, I'm looking at y'all with one eye open. Whatever that means. Do not let this guy back in the culture. Look at him, bro. He's saying racist stuff. Do you know how many Muslims there are in the hip-hop community? This guy's a pariah, bro.
With this beautiful, beautiful city built on the back of Israeli citizens. They'd run it into the ground.
Look at this. Look at this beautiful plantation. This is a beautiful plantation. You want...
And by the way, it wasn't even that beautiful. It looks like the shit part of Dubai, bro. The fuck? What's wrong with this Michael Rapaport guy, bro? He's a clown.
Slaves to take over this plantation? You want black people to take over this plantation? Are you f***ing mine? Look at the slave quarters. Look at what the slaves did to the slave quarters. And you want them to take over this beautiful plantation? Look at this beautiful plantation built on the backs of American alien citizens. You want slaves to take over this? You want black people to take control of those black people?
How old is this guy Rathbone, bro? I guarantee you he's like 19 or something. He's the Gen Z. Cause he's got the facial hair. He's got the hair and all that. Kinda looks like he's, you know, what's that guy's name in Superbad? He's of that age, but I guarantee you this guy's young AF. I can tell.
People would run it into the fucking ground. Because, you hear me?
Because,
you hear me?
You know, it sounds
Just compare his skin. Why is this guy to this guy's skin? Michael Rapaport is old, bro. And he's not even that old. He just looks older than he's supposed to be, bro. His face looks like it's imploding into itself, bro. It's squeezing into itself. His facial features are squeezing itself into his face. You know, because his brain hates him so much that he's trying to squeeze him, you know, like how in the junkyard they squeeze the car. So it looks like his face is squeezed into his face and he's going to end up looking like a potato, bro. This guy is a joke. He's a bozo. Look at him. How is he from the Middle East, bro? His face and his neck are the same color. And I don't even know where the face begins and the neck ends. We don't know. It's a mystery. X-Files.
Z, Zionism. Sounds like something complex. Dare I say sexual? It's simply that Israel has the right to exist. There's more.
Bro, the weather is cloudy and his skin is struggling, bro. The weather is cloudy. There's no sun. Why do you look sunburnt? And he has no lips. Why do you have no... You know, all these people, with no disrespect to the no lips community, but most of y'all are racist, okay? The thinner the lips, the more racist you are. Look at this guy, bro. He doesn't have lips. He just has darker skin surrounding his mouth, bro. His mouth is literally a mini sandworm, bro.
But that's the basics.
You know, a lot of people think that Nazism means some genocidal, mass murdering, psychopathic death cult built on racial superiority and vying for world domination. And that's not because of the policies. It's not because of the concentration camps. It's not because of the Holocaust. It's not because of the World War. None of that. It's because the word Nazi sounds very exotic. And I give you that, okay? It's got a Z in it, and it's, dare I say, it sounds sexual. Well, all that it boils down to is just that Nazis means that Germany has the right to defend itself. There's more to it than that, but I'm not going to go into it. But that's the basics of it.
As far as genocide, listen, you could say genocide. I could say that I could dunk a basketball.
So when you say Holocaust...
Holy, that is some of the worst hasba. This guy, Michael Rapaport, is the worst of the worst of hasba, bro. Which kind of makes you thankful for people like Destiny. At least he can... You know, string together sentences that kind of make sense. And even Destiny has shut the F up for some reason. After he paid a visit to Israel, do you love Israel? Do you love Israel? After that guy paid a visit to Israel. He has been a bit quiet. He hasn't been spouting Hasbara. Are the payments not coming in? I don't know. But Rappaport is the worst of the worst, bro. He's the piece of shit on the bottom of the toilet, bro. You can't even see him because he's, you know, he is hidden below pieces and pieces of shit, bro. He's the worst, Hasbara. He makes Israel look bad. Israel, get your money back from this guy. He's making you look like a bunch of tools.
I could say hologram. I could say holla back. Doesn't make it true, okay?
Stop worrying about rivers.
Nah, you know what? I'm just going to stop watching, okay? So if you want to watch the rest of the video, go to Rathbone. I don't know what kind of patience this guy has. You know, he must be young because he has some sort of super zen patience that he can, you know, actually listen to this bozo and dismantle the argument brilliantly. So please watch this video for the rest of it. I'm done with this Michael Rappaport guy, bro. Okay, I'm done with this guy. All right, that's all for now. Peace.
Yup.
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 Yup.